And one time he specifically said, my brother and I was arguing over the ball. And he came over and said, behave yourself, love your brother as you love yourself, and love yourself as you love your brother, because you're each one. So love yourself like this. Initially, that happened when we were 10, 11, 12 years old. And as it turned out, 20 years later, that was the name of our organization, Love Yourself, Stop the Violence. Later on, I found out he's the Grand Ribby.